Hi guys, here we are, we're on Infamy Modern Warfare. It's the Camels versus the Combat Wombats. Camels,
oh, yeah.
Hello.
Oh yeah.
The Camels!
Combat Wombats in pink. So nice.
Yeah.
Manly colours.
I thought the Camels were pink.
Yeah, I thought the Camels were pink.
The Camels are pink.
Yeah,
yes.
Dude, what are you talking
Camels
about?
Are pink.
Oh,
camels
dude, come on. That's a big difference.
Yeah.
Except for me, I'm Camel not appearing in this game.
Yeah.
Camel not appearing in this video.
Anybody who's watched this our stuff, we're obviously three of us from the Camel channel are here now. We have one Canadian fellow that's on our channel.
So it's Team America versus Team Brit and Benedict Arnold. So that's how it's going.
But Anthony is not currently in game right now because he's having some issues. But
let me put it this way: I'm reinstalling Java right now.
So everything's going well.
Yeah,
everything's fine.
Well,
hey, I'm a Canadian on Team Brit.
Yeah,
you're Benedict Arnold. So,
well, Canadians can be on British or American because we're still sort of. No,
I'm American.
We swing both ways.
British, so I don't see how.
Yeah, we heard.
go Canada!
Woo!
Oh dear. So, yeah. Well, I mean, you know, as for Java problems, 2 hours ago we didn't have a server. So, and I think we're going to have our first player death. Down there, because Kasoma seems to be already at 5 health somehow from standing on something sharp.
Hey, you want
that? It's definitely not placed by me.
Anyway, the format of this, it's Infamy Modern Warfare, so we've got all the mods, we've got ICBMs, we've got explosives, we've got guns, we've got genetic mutation, you name it, we've got it. It's 2 weeks truce-ish. If there are any disputes, we can have gentlemen's agreements and set champions out. But 2 weeks truce while we gather our resources, build up our arsenals, and then at the end of that 2 weeks, bang, literally. So, we'll be recording progress and montaging it through. I'm just going to kind of walk this way because that's starting to look suspiciously like a large sand cock going up and behind me there.
It's the best kind, isn't it?
Well,
like sandy ones.
I'm not even going to answer.
Yeah, but you know they fall down too much. They don't stay upright.
Yeah, gravity.
To get it on video, I feel like we should mention this. There are certain things we have that are disabled, correct? From the Infamy Mon.
The red matter and antimatter. Yeah. We've left nukes enabled.
Right.
Just because, well, partially because the server was only up. We've had to change versions 3 or 4 times, and the server only came up a couple of hours ago, and it was a basic case of I'm not touching them config files now because it's working. It's obviously, if I frig around with it now, then it'll probably stop working again, and I'll probably just go and hang myself.
I'll help you.
player death number one. Yeah. Yeah, so in terms of area, the world's the limit, really, but we probably don't want to end up 10,000 blocks apart.
Yeah, I'd prefer, within 2,000 of...
Yeah, 2,000 of spawn, and I'm glad I'm up, because, you know, this... which I will be de-opping myself the moment we kick this off. So, yeah.
De-op me, mama.
Anything else we want to mention, guys?
Not that I can think of.
I'm starving to death.
I know, as you say.
Yeah, I got food for you. Hold on, bro.
Ant isn't here. He's reinstalling Java. Jaden has apparently got a headache because of all the... what's the word I'm looking for? Skype pinging. Skype notifications. Personally, I just think he's been looking at too many cat pictures on Reddit. But
happens.
Yeah, well...
It's a problem.
It is. It's cat addiction. Cat sniffing.
Fuck, I cannot make this jump.
Huffing.
Save my life.
Cat huffing.
Yeah, this was our safe area. This is now a parkour course. So
yeah, that's what I've been doing the entire time.
So yeah, let's...
let's go.
Let's go. I'm gonna de-op. And...
The second I see that, I'm leaving.
We'll go our separate
camels,
ways.
Let's go.
Should we switch
over?
Follow me. Hang on, I've just realized I've de-op myself, leaving myself in creative, so I'll just have
I'm
to
leaving this
that.
Call. Other
okay.
call.
Bye for now, and see you later.
Bye.
Cool, switch.
Hey guys, welcome back. So, Yeah, so this is interesting. This is my first collaboration. First time I've played with anybody. But, yeah, so everybody is basically asleep, at least on my team. It's just me and OG Nerd or Og Nerd. And the other team is on, and they look like they're having a bit of problems, but we'll see how that changes. So what am I doing right now? Well, we found a zombie spawner. Yeah, and I've just been playing around with this mod. I got a farm set up here. I got a little tree, actually. Let's replant this. Get our food sources going. Not sure where Nerd is. I think it looks like he's going around exploring, killing stuff. He's been bringing back a whole bunch of goodies for us to play with. Actually, I think he's right there. See? Yeah, there he is. And looks like he's got a little room. So we got our collection of heads. And I made this little thing right here. It's our little machine. It's pumping. So what happens is you pulverize it. Better chance of getting more materials. Then we redstone furnace it. And then it gets pumped out into the chest. And we have our Stirling engine here. Now, the one thing I've noticed is that we've been running out of fuel. Well, not very quickly, but fuel situations can be better. So, this is what I found out. Boom. Zombie meat burns. So you know what that means? That means we are going to turn this into an unlimited fuel source for our team. And I think that is going to help tremendously. So we're just going to do a simple zombie spawner. I think I'm just going to have them die. Just a simple kill trap. So, they spawn with armor too. So, might have to have something to kill them. Okay, so this is where we end. So the other team ran off. Whoops! Sorry, Bat. Ran off in one direction, and we ran off in the other. Sticks! So we'll see how it goes. We might do our fights early, because we're actually building up pretty fast. Or at least we are. I don't know about the other team. They haven't been talking much in chat right now, so who knows what they're doing. And getting pretty, well, it's 9 o'clock right now. Valentine's Day is tomorrow. Just give you an idea of when I'm recording this. Already celebrated Valentine's with my lovely wife. Gave my daughter a gift too. Because that's what I think a good dad should do. Who knows? I've only been a dad for a little bit over 8 months, so I still got a lot to learn. So, how even is that? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm not really caring too much about efficiency, or looks. I mean, this is war. You can't, you know. Oh no! Oh no! Well, that won't do. There we go. Yeah, this is war. I mean, we gotta get our butts in gear. So I'm going to reduce this by one. Actually, should I? Let's break this down. I thought of doing a lava, an old-fashioned lava blade trap, but that will sometimes destroy the items. And we don't want that. We need zombie flesh. So push, 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 and it goes here. Okay, so let's bring that down. I can tell you one thing, it is nice actually playing with other people. I mean, I do play with my friends, but he didn't have a channel. let's see, if I... You know what? I gotta fix that hole. Let us go underneath. We got to have them... Oops. Yeah. Let's just say they fall down. Maybe one, two. Okay. That actually kind of scared me. Oh, one more. So they're gonna come down this way. I just want them to get as far away as possible. From their natural spawn. Ooh, oh. I should have brought another bucket. Okay. Because we want to be far enough away from that. Let's see where we are right here. Oh man, there's lava monsters too in this thing. I haven't seen one. I wonder if they're in the nether. Well, good luck to them. Oh, wow. Okay, good. Good. I'm not gonna worry about that, so... Okay, so it goes right here. Let's go and worry about this now. Okay, now here's the tricky part. It's been a while since I've actually done this. Okay, first... I'm gonna need another bucket. Oh, and he left. I'm all alone. It's just me and the other team. Reason why the other team's not on also, well, my team isn't on right now is because I believe they are all British. So it's their bedtime right now. It's probably like, I don't know. Maybe 3 o'clock in the morning for them. I don't blame them one bit. But at least I'm on right now. I get to keep the other team in check. I think the other team are Americans and one traitor Canadian. Yes. I gotta teach him a lesson. So, oh yeah, I did. Okay. Duke. Now this is the part where I always get confused. So it is sign here, sign here, water here. Yes. And monster goes bloop, 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 and boom, sign. I think that's all what I have. Boom. All right, let me out. No more signs, no more signs. So actually, what I could do, I just do this. Ah, I'm smart. All right, you know what? I want glass. So let us go back up. Let us go back up and I gotta put stairs here or something. And let us put, what happened here? I wonder if he did that. He must have. Yeah, I think he did. Okay. Do I have? I want to automate this stuff as much as possible. We don't have enough materials right now to make a quarry. That is one of my priorities. What am I looking for? Furnace. I must have brought them down. Back down. Do I have... Yeah. Back down. Yeah, you need a lot of diamonds to build a quarry. But right now, I think we need the energy, because we need power anyways for the quarry. So. I want glass, because I want a glass floor. I want to see them. I want to see them suffer. And, okay. Got to make more signs. Got to grab the sticks from this. Awesome. Okay, and put a sign here. Boom. Put a sign here. Oh, that's good. This is already all cleared out. Oh, I see you. You know what? We also have guns. We have guns. You know what our gun's good for? Shooting things. Where'd he go? Oh, I'm horrible. There we go! Oh! No, you're not very accurate. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No! Okay. How is this doing? No, I won't put any on the bottom. Actually, yeah. So we will put glass, glass, glass. 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 Oops. What am I doing? Put that there and... No. Glass. Wait. No! Alright, no. Give me. Okay. Oh, that's weird. There we go. And hey, kind of want to see them. And I don't remember what version of this we're playing, actually. So I don't know if they still drop armor and all that. I'm going to assume that they do. So that means I might need a gold pipe. So that we can, go through everything. Have it sort. That's the word I'm looking for. Sort. Okay. Boop. Here we go. And duke, 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 duke. Fill that up. And more water. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue building this because I don't think you guys really... Oops, nope. Want to watch me do this. So I'll do this on camera and I'll show you guys... I'll come back to you guys when I'm more complete. Oh no, I just killed all that water. Oh well, doesn't matter. And my legs. Alright, I'll be back in a bit, guys. And I'm back. So I did a lot more than I thought. Oh, you see that? So we built this crazy contraption. So let me tell you what happens. Zombie spawner is up in here. And they fall down. And they fall down this hole. They travel underneath our feet right here. And they come up right here. So we should be seeing one soon. Maybe. Oh, well, one fell down there. So they fall to their deaths, or hopefully their deaths. They are all collected in this hopper and then this chest here. And this pump is running at all times and it's just pumping it through. And I forgot I should change these with the smooth cobblestone pipes, but or the smooth stone pipes, because if you look here, it goes fast and then it slows down pretty quickly. I think the smooth ones keep it going, or I might be thinking of another version. So they come up here, they hit this gold pipe, and all rotten flesh go into the red. So red is this chest, and everything else comes in here. And as you can see, I'm already starting to get a good amount of weapons coming here. So, this thing is on, and they all start bumping through. And then they start going to the Stirling engine here. And sometimes they'll go in, sometimes not. But they will, if they don't, they'll go around and they'll go back into the chest. I don't have anything right now to say, hey, I'm full, turn off. So, maybe a comparator would work. Is that in this version? Oh, they are. I don't know if they'll work. That's something to consider. Either way, it goes, hey. Okay, yeah. Goes all the way around, goes back in here, and it just keeps looping. And once I hit this off, this entire row will turn off, so this engine will turn off. And it's just this big for expansion, really. And if we want, we could put some engines maybe on top here, facing down. So, oh good. So, I have a hopper up here. What we could do is put a chest on top. People could put their stuff in, everything that needs to be smelted. It all goes into here. And then it goes orange, which is these two are on the my left. So it goes into the blue. And then all the stuff that's done hits orange, goes left into our chest. So that's how this works. And because we got nothing else, we just turn it off. You gotta watch out, because this thing will explode. It already did it once. I heard a boom, and I went upstairs, and... Oh, hello! Whee! Oh, no! No, my wheat! So, I'm still learning a lot about this mod, and you gotta watch out here, because... I have been jumped by creepers and especially skeletons so many times. Yes.
Hey.
There we go. I'm wearing a helmet right now that produces a glowstone effect, so light. So it's hard to tell for me. It's hard for me to tell, hey, there's low light levels here as soon as I go there. I mean, I could take off my helmet, but I mean, yeah, I could, but yeah. So now what we have here is infinite power. And there's only a couple of us on. Oh, no, he's back. I have actually nearly died once, but don't tell anybody that. So, actually, we can just charge these guys up. Let's see. Oh, I can't see. I can't see. Yeah, I can't see. There we go. Now I can. So I'm only generating 1 megajoule current. There we go. And also, I noticed that the redstone engines also power these things. So, but it's there. They are a whole lot slower. My plan was originally to get one of these things, red. Oh, it helps if I'm on the right page. Red. Yeah, redstone energy cells, because they'll actually hold the energy. Instead of it just going nowhere. Oh! I'm such a dummy. Oh, no, wait. No, never mind. Sorry. The electricity is actually underneath it. Yeah. For some reason, I thought I wasn't powering it. But I am. So, yeah. Look at all that. Look at all that meat. So, like I said, not the most efficient thing, but it's working. It's working. So, and if any of the guys are watching this, do what you want to this. If you want to turn this into some sort of, XP farm or whatnot, go ahead. But I figured that this might actually be worth more to have a good power source, because what we need right now is we need to make a quarry. Look at all that. These engines have no chance of exploding. These do. You gotta watch out. I think there's a trick to cool them off with water. I don't remember what it is, but who knows? And I wasted 2 diamonds on this, but I needed it. I needed it. So, but look at a bowl. Did I put that in there? I don't know. A shotgun. Oh, that's cool. What else do we have? This thing. That's cool. Any monsters? Any monsters? No. That. Gotcha! That's awesome. Oh. Creeper died there. So I'm gonna have to put up some signs for the guys. let them know what's going on with this. Let them know that they can do what they want here. Might start a tiny tree farm, because that's the thing that I have been causing me the most problems, and maybe put some fences up. But yeah. Alright, well, anyways, thanks guys for watching, and I'm hoping you guys are going to enjoy what's to come, because I'm enjoying this so far. I don't know how we're going to find the other guys. I have no idea what they are. I have a feeling they're in the Nether, actually, right now. Just because of their death messages. Something about lava monsters, and I think they only spawn in the Nether. So, and we don't have a Nether portal just yet. Awesome, awesome. All right, guys. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Hey guys, actually before logging off, I want to show you the rest of the stuff I did. I just put signs all over the place and built a vending machine. So I made a message board for us. So hey guys, set up an infinite power source for us using zombie flesh. We also get free items too. Yes we do, I just got this thing and it's actually pretty sweet. Also made an AFK room. You guys know my panic room. So if you got an AFK, just sit in here. It's nice too, because the zombies still spawn and move around. Gotcha. Oh, he exploded. So it's still not safe here. Not one bit. Let's see. Also, please feel free to change anything and post anything on the board that you would like me to do. It's because, well, they're all in, or most of them, I think they're all in the UK. So, big time difference. So, by the time I'm getting on, they might be going to bed. So if they have anything for me to do, just let me know and I'll do the dirty work. Also made a vending machine. Yes. So you could buy more ammo and you get your daily deal and all that. And we get our bars. Actually, the zombies actually drop them. So, yeah. Shields are worn as chest pieces and grenades are worn on the feet. So, and if you have a grenade mod, you can actually just put it on your feet and then you get that mod. Also, I'm spanning the board. Yes. Yes. Also, warnings. Sterling engines can explode. So in here, put stuff that should be in. Yeah. Put stuff in the pulverizer. Oh no, what am I doing? Put stuff in top chest. Oops. Put stuff in top chest to. Oops. Pulverize and. And smelt. So yeah, and I showed you guys not too long ago how to do it. Actually, technically, it's been a while for me. But I got carried away here. So everything, all the ores are here. I don't know, I still don't know these mods too well, so I don't know if you just need them pulverized and that's it, or if you actually just might as well smelt everything. I don't know if you actually need the dust for anything. So pull the lever to turn on power. Boop. Turn it off. Zombie fuel line. So like I showed you before. Flesh items. AFK room. Up. Down. This is just a random items chest. I haven't gone through everything yet. And just the pipes. Universal wrench. And redstone. So yeah. So. Oh yeah. And I also have just a tiny tree farm. Just one tree. And watch out for falling mobs. Not 100% safe. It's dangerous here. They spawn up there quite a bit. The vines are getting lower and lower. I noticed that there's a jetpack in this mod. So I might have to fly around. And yeah, just light up everything. There's also a mob thing that keeps everything from spawning. I don't know how that works, but doing that might turn off our zombie spawner. And I put this here because, well, that's like no man's land. And you can see my blue hearts down here. That's the shield working. So if I hurt myself, no. I love this gun. Get all your stuff. I don't know what any of it's used for. So let me hurt myself. Whee! So there we go. 2.5 seconds, and boom, I'm already regenerating my blue hearts. That's what you call awesome. Oh, what's my shield? I'm the only one on. I get dibs. HP reduction 5. What? I don't know what that means. Oh! Why would I want that? It's not good. It's kind of bad. So, yeah. So I think we got a pretty good setup going right now. I mean, I have no idea how the other team's doing. There's only two of them on. Still haven't died yet. Yeah! But I am in a hole, but stuff keeps falling in this hole. It's scaring me. And up there, I gotta light that up. Okay, I'll do that before I call it a night. I'll light that up. Because that's dangerous. Alright, I just wanted to give you guys an update. I wasn't planning to, but I'm like, I'm still on. Might as well let everybody know what I did. Kill a bat. Kill a bat. Yeah! Woo! Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Man, this thing is awesome. This mod, just getting all these weapons. So, yeah, okay, guys, that's it. Now I'm calling it a night. After I do that, hi guys, I'll see you next time. Bye.